watch closely. This is the first part. Kevin, when I has that ball, he gets all the way out there for two, walking with a slunch. You got it, Kevin. Ball was presented. Watch closely. Two behaviors. Nice hand, everyone. Ball toss up into a forward flip. Now, can you visualize eventually the finish behavior? First of all, the dolphin will tail walk out. You recall the dolphin had a ball in his mouth, and that was for a reason. Eventually, Carol is going to have him toss that ball out and conclude with a forward flip. So that is what we mean by chaining three behaviors, one continuous behavior. So it does take time, but eventually, of course, working with the dolphins and with our trainers, eventually the behaviors will come together. Let's have a lot of fun, come on. How about a good volleyball game? Sounds good. He says, yes, I think it's a deal. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, get ready because Kevin is going to train you ready, Kevin. Volleyball. Everyone, hands high out there. One and two one. Good one, Kevin. Good serve. Who wants to play volleyball with a dolphin? Okay. Pick up that ball. Give it a toss over back to Kevin. Good job. Would like to say thank you. Can you see that? Now, don't toss the fish back. Who wants to pick up that fish for us? Pick up that fish and then walk all the way down in front of the windows. Don't toss it back to our dolphin until we tell you. We want you to help us out here. We're going to ask Kevin a question. Come all the way down to that fish in front of the windows to get the dolphin's attention over. Kevin is just by that ball. All right, Kevin, take a look. Do you want that fish back? Do you want them to keep the fish? He says, say no, folks. He says, no way. I want that fish back. That's mine. Okay. All right. Okay, give that fish a toss back, please. Big hand, everyone, for our volleyball partner this afternoon. By the way, whoever tossed that fish back, thanks a lot. He's in position. Visual cue presented, the dolphin responds. He starts in pumping that tail up and down. Come on, come on, right up there. And you got it. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the high jumping champion of Sea Life Park, give yourself a big, big hand. Come on, you did a terrific job today. Appreciates a nice hand. We're certainly
fast on land. As a matter of fact, on certain terrains, such as rocky and sandy terrain, sea lions can actually outrun a man. Now, this is not the way a seal moves on land. Seal on land. It looks like he's falling asleep. Okay. I'll tell you what, Mako and Spike, which flippers do you use for swimming? Which flippers? That's right, they use their powerful front flippers for swimming. Now, we would like to have them do a warm bike. Spike's going to do a walking front flipper stance, showing you more the power a California sea lion has in those flippers. Very nice, Spike. And what about a little roll? What's up? What's up, Spike? Okay. Nice cross back from Makoa. And of course, very proud sea lion indeed. Well, Makoa is going to go one step further. She's going to go down onto the stage, and Dean's going to have her do a walking front flipper stand while balancing a ball at the same time. A very difficult behavior. She has a slight twist at the end. Okay, there goes that soccer ball on her nose. Up with her, Okoli. Walking front flipper stand, now a roll. Ever so carefully. He's not done yet. Just bring that ball all the way back to the podium. Into a beautiful front flipper stand as an ending. Very nice, Mama Paul. Okay, what about you, Spike? Speaking of the water before Spike, you're going to try to get Mama Paul back down onto your podium. Come on, Mama Paul, you'll get in the show a little later. Okay, Spike's going to go in a front flipper stand, in the water, in a beautiful back flip. Very nice. Cut a hole one more time. You just stay there now, Marco. You just stay there. Up and over. Little Spike. All right. Now, keep in mind, Spike is a male California sea lion. He's about 1,000 pounds, whereas Makoa, the female California sea lion, maximum weight of about 350 pounds. Okay, Makoa. Spike. Makoa. Spike. Makoa. Oh, who's going to blow it? Spike, what an appropriate name for Spike. Okay, Spike, Makoa, Spike, Makoa. Good volley so far. Okay, who's going to blow it? Okay, we'll just take it right from there. We'll call that a tie. Doing a fine job of course, very solid sea lion. Okay, what they're going to do is probably take the...
following option 6.
Oh.
Follow our guidelines. All of these features are common.
Cousin of yours, isn't it, Rich?
Still going on. Still people with stuff. They used to force the scale, but now it's being put on the scale.
we go to our dance. Of Polynesia, a Fiomaya Samoa.
Yeah.
The bees of Polynesia is heard most of the time.
Here to your right hand side, this is where you can learn one of the most graceful dances of all Polynesia. This is in host village of Hawaii. Of course, you all know the meaning, the greeting word for Hawaii. The greeting word for Tahiti is yo. Here to your right hand side, we have a tarot pass to fit in area with the plants growing inside.
Do you know which leaves are those? Why are you here when I said it?
Yeah.
Which pond?
one.
Put it on.
Excuse me, Miss Doctor.
Would you like
there.
To have one too?
No, thank you.
Sure. I'm
sure.
Put it on your
head.
Hello.
Hippie. Wait,
yeah, you alternate, yeah, alternate.
Sick. Okay.
Now, I want you to study a little pattern that we have at the bottom. You see that? The midriffs are on the side. The two leaves to your right, one leaf sticking out to your left. Whenever you have two leaves on one side, always work with that side. Okay? But you work only with the bottom
manually.
Richard, you can't say that in public.
I am.
to the next street.
Okay.
Everyone hold your stick out in your hand, each hand like this. We'll be doing this three times. Ready? One, two, three, and stop. Okay, that's our
stop. Bring your left hand out and your right hand out. This time, toss it to your partner's right shoulder. Remember, it's a gentle toss, and the secret is not to hesitate. Are we ready? Ready, toss. Ready, toss. Ready, toss. Ready, toss. Ready, toss. And down to the left, toss left. Down to the left, toss right. Down to the left, toss left. Down to the left, toss right. Down to the left, toss left. Down to the left, toss right. Down to the left, toss change. Okay. Ready, toss. Ready, toss. Ready, toss. And toss. 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 Toss, 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 toss. Okay, down to the left, toss right, and stop. Oh, I saw some flying in the air. Okay, let's put all of them together. Are there any questions? Okay, what's up? On to one, two. Down. Let's do it last time, this time faster.
Right.
Okay, ready? Ready?
Make sure you have enough space between yourselves and your neighbour. You're going to start throwing these and you don't want to knock your partner's head off. Okay, our first action will be to make a cross in front of us. Like this. Cross, two, three. Cross, two, three. Cross, two, three. Cross, two, three. Cross, two, Can I say cross? Say cross. I'll go with your beat. Two, three. Cross, 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 two, cross!
Stop there.
Yeah, you can do it. Go. One, two, three. Now, cross.
What am I doing wrong?
Let's see what you do. Your left hand is kind of going up on its own.
Yeah, you're right. Not crossing far enough?
He's not crossing at all. Get your right hand like this. Okay, your right hand like that.
Yeah.
Then sweep it up over your left. Sweep it.
That's all right?
Yeah. Now your left hand, do the same thing. Sweep over. 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 Now to do the cross, you do both at the same time. Both hands. Cross. Cross. All right. Let's see everybody, have you got your crosses? All right. Now our next action. Hold up your right hand. Throw it above your head. Like a helicopter almost. Now your left arm, your left hand, about your waist. We go to beats of four on this, beat number one being across our waist, across the front. One, two, three, four, then we change. One, two, three. Four, then we change. One. One. Two. Three. Four. Change. One. Two.
You know what you do? Our partner, pick up a rock. And I tell you what, I'll just get him to talk here for you, because I got to talk to these folks anyway. Say aloha to the camera. Say aloha.
Aloha.
Okay. We're going to say aloha to the tourists over here.
Northwest Airlines 747 has 10 main cabin doors and thank you.
Roger Rabbit. In a few moments, we'll be showing you a short preview of today's movie. For those of you seated in the main cabin, the rental charge for the headsets will be $4.
Thank you. it working? Need more water.
Okay, I'll give you a pull out. A little.
Let's go with that
alligator. Okay, you stay on the alligator, will you? Stay on it.
Gosh, you got me. What's the matter? Chris? What happened? What happened?
Go in the water, go down.
Oh, that's what happens when you go in the water. It's okay. You should go ride the alligator again. Okay? Do you want to ride the alligator again in the water?
No.
Oh, yes. Chris, what are you doing?
That's my fault.
friend, Chris.
Thank you.
full blast.
Is there a way to adjust the speed?
Yeah,
you
yeah.
heard about that, man. He was running right over the top.
Yeah.
Scott was.
Oh, yeah.
How you did it. All right, I need a wish here.
Wish, Mom. Wish, Mom. Make a wish, Mom. That's not mine.
You gotta kiss me.
I don't want any smoke.
Where's the smoke alarm?
Never put new battery.
I'll sell it.
Rich. Gee, thanks.
No.
I think I dropped my career.
Rich, set it in the kitchen.
Okay. What should we do now, Chris?
What?
For Kenny.
Oh,
no.
Kitchen.
We have to wrap. We have to put a present. Give Mom a present.
Today is your payday. We leave you this promise that each morning our beds in one minute made for the next month. So thanks for being special dark mom.
Hey,
Rich and Kenny. Scott. Look at that. I think we'll get to share some, you bet. Okay.
Where's the next one? David's got it. Okay, who's this from?
From me. From me.
No, slide me.
David Fry.
Thank you. I needed some of these. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Well, I guess it's from Chris then.
From Chris.
If he wants.
Chris and Fiona. Okay, from Chris and Fiona.
Yeah.
You'll never know how long this thing took to run. For the box.
Mom, open the box.
Oh, okay, I'll open the box.
I opened a tape.
Chris, over here. Secret. Oh, this is neat. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Sit down.
No money.
Mommy.
Yes, I'm going to open it. Okay. Oh, how cute. Look what you made.
Yes, go.
Mom, it says, I love Mom.
Well, that's why I'm really impressed, because writing is hard for me.
And Matt, too.
Will you sit down, please?
Please, please.
Sit up.
Matt.
For a special daughter. $100. You're such a lovely daughter, so dear in every way, that you couldn't be forgotten on such a special day. So here are loving wishes for whatever fills your heart, with lots of joy and gladness in the happy year you'll start. Happy birthday. Happiness always. Love, Mama and Daddy, Ted and Eileen.
Ooh, goodness.
Oh, wow.
Oh, orange juice.
No, not orange juice.
Something heavy.
Orange juice.
Oh, I didn't think of asking for that. Thank you. A whole set of glasses for us. They're heavier than the ones we had last time.
That's a heavy one.
You know, I think there's 13 in there. Daughter-in-law, with warm thoughts and wishes, you've brought something very special to this family, yourself. Happy birthday, we love you, Paul and Shirley.
And Mom.
It's clothes.
It is. Oh, I like it.
I like it. What is it?
How fun.
It's a shirt.
Stand up.
Maternity wear. Stand up. I'm good. It's not too short.
Isn't it fun?
I thought it was a mini skirt. Yeah. Oh, that's fun. I
like it.
It's pretty.
It's like a skirt.
Yeah.
Put the belt on
right
there.
Nice and comfortable. Yeah, you
can
wear this
later
too when you're pregnant. Yeah, but you could wear it later with the belt,
I suppose.
Thank you. I need those socks.
You can't get any down that night.
Oh, let's see you try
it's
to wear
from
them.
Fred Meyer, Mom.
This is without cutting my fingers. And juice, all kinds of stuff.
But wait, there's more.
All right.
There's only one more for Mom.
This is plenty for Mom.
It's fabulous still.
Plenty is only one more.
They do that. Very carefully. Maybe it just flip it over. Might have been the other way. No, it was in here.
It was in the other way.
Maybe it was on top.
No. Tug. Happy birthday, everybody!
I'd like to make her day a little better. Okay. Grace, you're breaking the box.
Make a wish, Jeanette.
You got 9/10 of your wish.
Here's the next.
Chris and Richard.
Thank you.
I love this wrapping paper. Not this wrapping paper. I think I'd do a thing like that.
Mom, I want to watch
the crime. Oh, they're fine. I love them. That's good.
Can that work?
I've got some Sunday shoes on.
the shoes and play shoes and shoes. Set with shoes, fine.
Well, I'll plenty of time to go into them. I think they're too big.
Right? And they might not want them, maybe not. And it's fine.
Yeah.
I think I know who it's from.
So do I. Hmm. Bishop Bear.
Jeanette, you're supposed to do that thing.
Hi.
So. That thing.
Get me a present, Scott. A big one. Thank you.
That came from Honolulu.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Did it say
thank you?
Say thank you to Honolulu.
You would.
Who's this from?
Grandparents. Okay. I think it's the Wiggins.
Animal Quackers.
How about the cookie? I'm not cookie.
Nice. Towels and glasses for Jeanette. Whoops.
Let me see, Jeanette.
It's not mine, David.
What?
They're mom's.
Aha!
The Rifflingers.
Oh. Jeanette, say thank you to Grandma and Grandpa Rifflinger.
But I don't matter. Hope all your dreams and wishes come true. Just as they should for a sweet girl like you. Happy birthday and lots of love. Grandma and Grandpa Rifflinger.
I didn't realize. I'm not Chris. Yes, you are Chris Lucky Pam.
Bags.
I want Stan's legs. Look at Stan's. The present I say
reading books or study?
So that's my old one.
Yes.
Study?
Aesop's Fables, ever heard of those?
No, I haven't.
You will when you read them.
Hey.
You'll recognize them.
Hey, Dave, I want Choo-choo.
And this one is My Side of the Mountain. And this one is Nothing's Whoa. Fair in Fifth Grade.
Yeah. Ta-da!
Well, thanks, Grandma and Grandpa Rifflinger.
Yeah.
the lowest or slowest person starts the race. Okay? And that time you'll use your car. First time's without the car. Second, turn them inside out, put your shoes back on, tie your shoes, spray your face and your goggles or glasses, wipe them off, and then we have liquid punch or something to drink, and I have some straws over there for your containers. You have to drink 4 ounces of liquid, and then you'll run to the end, and then you'll be done. Then inside these egg cartons.
Me, that all we will have to do is on my side.
Okay, this is going to be where the pit crew is, right here. So this is where your family will do all the things to you. Okay, then down here.
What do they do?
They can take your socks and shoes off. And
is that the second time?
Don't wear out your energy.
Get all this. Let's go! Pit crew ready! Michael! Are you ready?
Go! 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 Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Go! Just wait, we're in the way.
Drink. Lift up your foot. Come on.
Oh,
I'm sure they're tired. Okay. Does he have to use a straw? Yeah. Son, you're going
to lift this up.
Put your foot down. Whoa, 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 wait. You got it? You're going to start it?
I'll start it and I'll finish it. How's that?
Yeah.
No. Lift up your other foot at the same time. You ought to sit down. Sit down.
Can you sit? Yeah.
Get ready, Scott. Get ready. I'm the official. I throw all people out with cameras.
Oh, I see. I'm used to that.
Scott? They said your time was terrific. Do you have any statements for the press?
What?
I said, do you have any statements for the news?
No.
Well, Mario Andretti would say something after he turned in a great time.
You have a great mustache. Hi.
Sports, but we're going to start out with our certificates. And we're going to award it to Scott Ripplinger. And Peter Geist for the best even looking all red car.
Do it again.
Here, hold this up.
got a
strawberry.
I thought you wanted to buy some. Don't you feel good?
Yeah.
My milk was pretty good after the donut.
Yeah.
Hi.
Sam?
What kind of donut would you like? Is he alright? Ooh, he's not alright.
That's what I do with this.
Delicatessen in here.
Dad, look to eat. Oh, there's a secret back there in that old red shack.
Hi, Wade. Hi. It's hide out. Not low.
Maybe I ought to try your way after a while.
Yay!
Good job if the ice can come.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Christopher. Christopher.
Dad, come here.
Thank you.
done this many times. For Linda at home, saying to Randy as she leaves, make sure you get that baby on video, right? Can you unlock that door? Bye. You just announced it to all posterity.
It's right there. Can you see it?
If I get close enough. Yeah, I got it.
One of you hold the cake, one of you hold the baby. Come hold the cake, one of you hold the baby. Let me get
the baby.
Stacy, you hold Tyler for just a second.
Ready?
Do you want me to take it over by hand?
It's a real big cake.
I know,
but okay, what do we want to do?
Just take after Dad and that.
Dust itself, Mother, everything ready to go.
Yes.
Just take it.
Aww.
Tyler.
There.
Got it.
Hey, look in the camera. You're famous.
Shirt.
Oh, we didn't crisscross your straps. That's what's going on.
Don't cry, don't cry. Tyler. Oh.
Stacy, give him to your mom for just a second.
Don't cry.
And I'll get you in too. Outside.
Move all the way away.
Oh, that's good. Now, see, he's quiet now.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh, cute.
Tyler.
Grandma's got him.
Good.
He's got
to get him just a smile.
Show him how I
thought
you
had to birth. Put your time, Charlene, so that you use this
leg.
Huh?
Oh, Mrs. Ripley.
Hi, everybody.
On the couch.
Tell me
now.
Oh.
Stace.
If Jared, if Matt is, you let Matt do it.
Well,
let's
go.
He doesn't like all this attention. You never know if this camera's set right.
Hey. Mom, I want you to hold Boomer. You and Dad sit next to Stacy and Mom. You can move Tyler. Yeah, you can move the cake now.
Jenna, how do you know
him? Grandma.
Looks done to me. And if mom,
your boys are out there on the trampoline.
Don't touch. Go, Ryan! Go, Ryan! Go, Ryan! Go, Ryan! Go, Ryan!
Oh,
let's
cool.
Let's do
the
fire.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Appreciate you coming to our Rain Gutter Regatta. Next month,